Since more than 15 years ago, we started our work in the area of reduction of food contaminant, which we are contaminated with mycotoxins or pesticides or heavy metals, and nowadays with nanoparticles. We know that about 228 million people all over the world suffer from hunger. This number will be increased in the future due to several factors, mainly the climate change. Our interest was in the reduction or to introduce a new innovation to decrease or reduce or eliminate or prevent the contamination. According to the report of Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations, about 25% of the world crops are contaminated with mycotoxins. Mycotoxins are the fungal toxin, and they are very, very dangerous for human and the animal. Most of them are carcinogenic. In the same time, the contamination with heavy metals or pesticides which are used in the agricultural practice, this makes a threat for human health and the animal. So, the most important topics we are working in is to introduce new innovation to decrease this mycotoxin. We use adsorbent material, adsorbent agent materials, and nano adsorbent plus the nano particles from natural sources such as plant, fungi, and bacteria. We hope that most of the countries apply this result, and we introduce it to the industry. I hope that someday we fight and contract the hunger all over the world to improve the environment, to reduce the contamination, to do a good work to protect against the side effects of climate change.